Hey, how you doing? Like to do a little song here, send it out to my friends across, friends and family across the pond or whatever in England. Might remember this from early 60s, the Battle of New Orleans. In 1814, we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we fought the bloody British in the town of New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't by as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and the hit began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down the river and we see the British coming, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drums. They stepped so high and they made the bulls ring. We stood beside a cotton ball and didn't say a thing. All day we said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire muskets and we looked them in the eye. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't I as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and the hit began running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our cannon to the barrel muzzle down. So we brought up a granite alligator and we fought another round. We filled his head with cannonballs and powdered his behind. When we touched the powder off, that gave a loss of mind. We fired our guns and the British kept it coming. Wasn't I as many as it was a while ago. Fired once more and the hit began a running down the Mississippi through the Gulf of Mexico. Battle of New Orleans, Johnny Horton.